Welcome to Litopolis, dream of the great Tahaka. A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Litopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity and adventure. This entire city was lost to the cruel desert in the time of our ancestors. But the great Tahaka rediscovered its secrets.
I must be careful now.
You can't hurt you!
Hey!
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities.
Or the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Litopolis like dust.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I will. Your model.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Amodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack blackos! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Speed! Up tempo!
Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is all its smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now.
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Let's go! Galley speed!
Master, the shield! Where is the fire? Firing! She's burning down fast! Ready to fire!
Up the pace, brothers! Galley speed!
Easy, man! We're
under fire! We rammed them!
Horse speed, Zeno! More speed!
We've got these Malakia! Target their rear wings! They're full of oil! They'll burn like camel shit! All for ramming speed! Got them like fish! Oh la la! Firing! I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 Nautai is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
Up tempo! Pick up the pace! Need more speed! More speed! More speed, Zeno! Speed up!
North.
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Daddy, shit! Of course not! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this triarchy. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
them!
Defended, Foxy bastards! We'll break them, or take them down with us!
Let's go! Got it! On the way! Galley speed!
Speed up! We have them! We're under fire!
Galley speed, let's go!
Galley speed!
Steady!
Firing! One more remains! That was brave work! There are more to you than royal cats!
Mind your tongue, old man, or you'll discover and then you'll stop me.
Metrocoites! I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
Bededuk ani hayır.
Find the hyena. Must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
You miss Neo Jedian?
Thank you.
Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. Hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward. moon. What is this?
Behind back!
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
Bededuk ani khayet.
Do you have now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man,
with it.
Retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
Ah, how you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Temu!
Sane.
You are friends with Mered?
Storm coming. This area is off limits.
What?
Eat this!
What?
Cut him off!
Who killed you?
He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely
kills. You shall not have come here.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities, but he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena, this Haliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyenas. Speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Thank you.
have come here.
I'll have your guts out.
I should be cautious around here.
Nardiu! Still hear it?
Clean target! Diamond!
is!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Yeah.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khalisa, though. Mered was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went. Now why would one of her loyal beasts be caged?
Do not let her take me!
mercy! Thank you, Magi!
The hyena, where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! She... Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Halicet. Where is Halicet taking captives? And why? Someone has a letter. This is where Halicet. The Lotus Flower of Rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Hyenas. Khalistet must be inside.
Befallen her.
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Begone!
This trap door. What is it protecting? What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? Gruesome madness happened here. A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what Dark Deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravaged this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. You're no match for me, Jezzard scum! Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Impossible, Haliseth! No measure of magic can bring our children back!
Hathor! Protect me from this defilement!
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by my hand!
Yeah.
I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion. She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you. Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Thank you.